first. It's a foot race now. I don't know if that was Brasso, according to first base umpire Laz Diaz. And that's where Milwaukee had the other scouting reports, but until you see Sam Hilliard run, you may not believe it.
Well, I'm not going to review this, but Ashby was late getting over because he's going towards third, and Brasso ends up diving for the bag.
Yeah, this is close.
This should be close. Still,
The Rockies elect not to challenge. Let's see where the...
That's
you gotta stop it.
Yeah, it's hard to tell on that one, but man.
This is just foul by Richards.
You kind of lose the glove behind the foot of Ashby.
Three innings from Aaron Ashby.